Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making up Christmas memories.
Hi everybody, Ramblin' Pam here. I found this recipe on Neisha Loves It website. It's for cornbread and it doesn't require any cornmeal in it. It's very keto friendly. So you use the pork rind crumbs in place of the cornmeal. Tastes really good. I made it following her recipe exactly. Bob tasted it and he loves it. He's my taste tester. So if he loves it, that's great for me. And then the other side of, she has a second recipe to go along with the cornbread recipe. And that is for cornbread stuffing. So I made that. It also tasted really good. And then from there, I thought to myself, this would make a really good tamale base. What I did was I took the corn husk, tamale corn husk. I added maybe 2 tablespoons of beef broth from my beef roast. And I just mixed that together to get it just a little moist. You don't want it too moist. And I spread it out on the corn husk. And then I added a little bit of green chili sauce. I added a canned green chili, a slice of Monterey Jack cheese, a little bit of the roast beef that was left over from my roast, rolled those up, and I put them in the oven at 350 for 20, 30 minutes. Could even make it maybe a little bit more if you want the stuffing part to be a little bit more cooked. Mine turned out a little bit bread-like, but it was still really good. Bob, and he's a, like I said, he's my taste tester. He liked it. He said he's gonna have some more, so there you go. You can play around with this recipe and make it however you like it. There's a lot of different possibilities. Anyways, if you're craving tamales and you're on keto, this is a really good alternative. I'll put all the links below, the recipe and everything, what I did. So anyways, we'll catch up with you guys later. Hope you enjoy. Bye.
Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making up Christmas memories.